We will be torquing the crank bolt on the Porsche 944. We have a half-inch drive torque wrench, 30 to 200 foot-pounds. Well, I've already set it to 154 foot-pounds, which is what the manual calls for. And we also have a 24 millimeter socket and 12 point and a 3-inch extension. All right.
There we go. That's torqued.